Archbishop, the Archbishop wa Ngombe, rafiki yangu mama, and all the clergy, Your Excellency, the Deputy President, the man we are praying for and God hears us, the leadership, all of us gathered here today. My friend, my son, Mama Superior is standing in front of you. Ajetaga Mama Superior. And on behalf of Kameme Kayukamu, Genejo Muria Dikeria Aito, Kumako Dogotiganete, but on behalf of Kameme Kayukamu, Gak Bishop, and thank you for standing there. Dagekashiakwa Igere, I came to Kameme, Miakamirogo Erene, Nana Nudumehetoku, actually the oldest. Nagiabiria Kohoyaga Kou Gai Akarehia Doa Kohoya. And as we continued over the years, Hedemwe Bishop, Riria Mwanakeoy, to me, Nemwanake Wakwa, and I love him so much. Nanyoyo, Wotuanaroa, Nogato Tigido Kaniabara, no Tuaruaganio Denidonaga Kiriakiraha Nekomodi. And so we cannot fight anymore. Over the years, this great gentleman, Akiabiria Kuigueka Deine Wake, Harina Kaodo, I salute Archbishop Wango Benyoguiga because we saw it. Ariatore Aragira, his interview that is trending and trending with millions. Aki interview Newakeru, but Nemomionete, he talked about Nie Gemueda na Gemuaria, Asoke Kanida. Akamena, 18 years ago, in all humility, our deputy president, to Abiria who do my prayers beyond boundaries ministries, to Enamodromio, this young, handsome gentleman. And I know you are. Mama, I've seen you know the story. And Archbishop Toa Bereria, Darodagiria Geda to Hujagianake. And we preached together, not to Keremano, Todo Dajiguaga. And the reason why I Tajiguaga, it is because you cannot have two heads. Modo Dagia Shogoigere. We realized he had a vision. And I also had a vision, different from his. Na vision Igire iti Karanagia, Nifataraga Magutama Gai Tigidokanio, no Igadiena Berehamwe. If you stood by me, my son, and I'm proud, Kameme FM proud of you, we wouldn't have all this. Diredeshiria no kogei kobe kanitha, adomo kage korea na konywa. If you stood with me, ahuji area marethine wakwa, we wouldn't have come this far. Your Excellency, miakaiko mimehetoku after the post-election violence, gegea siana nyingi muno, when they are saying aroraga siana 80, they are beyond 80. He brought all his friends to me, na kidehere one dagetare, kama uadutu, and his, oh, he's here. Thank you so much, sir. Archbishop, makiogania arata ao. Dama, you remember all this, and so many others who are here with us today in all humility. Magioka korora siana derare nasio, 150. Akioya siana siga nona, asigoragire guo, arihage dhukuru na dagejera. I am here to say, I am proud of you, my son. I am happy of you. Your Excellency and our Archbishop, 5 years ago, Nijikaga program, I was doing the Kwegagora Keroho Kameme, waking up at 4:30 in the morning to do Kwegagora Keroho. Naroshini Rwatene, my Archbishop, Wutikorago Wago Kohesai Kanamai, but in all humility, and I worship God for this. Mudanyomwe Hoe Tejio Ide Maidoli, 5 years ago. Murago wa studio okehigorwo. And I saw my handsome young man okete na gikombe gia kahua. And I asked him, nikiweka, daigua tu ni undu wa gukwenda. Ngugirie maithori ni uria watuhoera. Ndakurehere gikombe gia kahua. And he gave me the cup, actually. I still have the beautiful cup. Na kuma hindi iyo, my Archbishop, Your Excellency, he started bringing me coffee. Ephraim, you thought I forgot? Kahua oro muthenya. One day at the Herekahua Rohoa Gaya Kejera, Mwereye, we usually don't share the platform. At the day, Nini Dereka platform, Nini Dereka program, Demohe. But the Holy Spirit said, give him. Gemuera Okawaria Kaudoka, Yugomera Tiana, or the Makaniria Damara, or Nakomakania, they know Akomakania Harekugo. They had some young man that I love and cherish. Kameme, Begui Toyaka Meme, Beoi Toyaka Meme, and I worship God for this. Anita microphone studio. Ake hoera, ake alia maodo marito, adoma kia biakojera, muetage maita maige. And I told him, tiga ohe tageria, ake jero do itakari ganero, digeheteria, ulea ohana, ulea nyedaga goga atueka. Do you remember? Because I desire to be like you. Look at it. You climbed on my shoulders. You are becoming greater than I am. Why? Because a mother, nina wa siana,
Reverend Ben, my bishop. Mami wito daragia githongo ta giakwa. Mami dehu bagatanie. Mami dathiete kuria thiete. So a mother will come down as you ride on my shoulders. Wabiriria kuhoya. Maodo magechejia. The prayers, the encouragement. Ado makerera kameme. Gekwira Reverend Ben. No ukahujia. Ni ukwabia kanitha. It came to pass. Gekwira no ugothi uthiete. Ugioka ukita ihenya. Gekwira nie thiaga kahora. No nadathie kahora. Too anointed for God. On behalf of Kameme FM. Our listeners all over, the leadership of Kameme FM. I am studying here, servant of the Mosai. Kuga netokwedete, ni otokenetia. Go, 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 son. The hand of God upon you. As I sit, Bishop, my Archbishop, as I sit, Your Excellency, the Deputy President, I told him yesterday before the ordination, because I got ordained, twambiriirie now 18 years ago, our church is 10 years, na nindiri ahunjia acio marite raini guku, because the vision is different, what we are doing. But I told you one thing, and as I go, tondu ndiri o Kameme, ndirerirwo ng'ombe yumaga iria, ndirutagwo harie ri, ati ugure gacau, koguo reke thie na mbere na kuma iria, on behalf of all of us, and Kameme fraternity. Anointing that you have received and you are receiving more, can only be sustained by humility, I beg you. Then the fear of God. Character. My son, even in the media and where we are. And above all, the right doctrine. He told me, do not seek to be popular. Seek to do right. You are already very popular in this nation. You are Marco Sataya. Because you are already popular. From now, in all humility, in front of our great leader, and all these great men and women, do not now seek to be popular. You are already popular. Seek to be right. Torawe kagoria kwagerire kore kwega. We love you. We are supporting you. Go, my son, go. I love you.
We salute you, Wagojiri. Meongea vizuri. Aya, tuimbie Bishop Mutarajiwa kawimbo. Nitafanya. Fanya kasi fanya, fanya kasi fanya, kasi ya Bwana. Nitafanya,
fanya kasi fanya, fanya kasi fanya, kasi ya Bwana.
Sasa Bishop Mutarajiwa Ben, tugeulisa usimame, tukupigia makofi tena. Tunaulisa mke wako Joycelyn aweze kusimama. Na sasa tunataka kukutuma kwa family members uweze kusalimia salamu za mwisho ukiwa Lefred, alafu angalia ni kina nani walikuja, kisha baadaye wakusindikishe kidogo, alafu na sisi tukukaribishe tukulete kwa madhabahu pamoja na mkeo, ndio muweze kuwekwa wakfu katika ofisi zile Mungu ametaka.